Hey, I'm Tim, and this is the final Dante Made of 2016. We are at Cornerstone Arts Centre in Didcot, and today we are making a very, very special type of dance all about dinosaurs. So let's meet the team.
Hello, I'm Chloe.
Hi, I'm Hannah.
Hi there, I'm KJ.
Hey, I'm Harshil.
Let's make a dance! Rawr!
It's got frills on its head, it's got a big horn for a nose, and two big horns out here. Would it move quite like big, or would it move really, really small?
Quite big.
Quite big. Could move quite big. What would the Triceratops have?
A cereal bar with seeds in.
He's going to have a big cereal bar with seeds on.
What do you think your dinosaur's favourite dance move would be?
Your dinosaur. Jumping, can I see? Can I see some nice jumping? Fabulous.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
A bit loud.
A bit loud.
And a bit like a ghost. Roar.
Or maybe if you were a pterodactyl, what would you eat?
Does vegetarian work?
Maybe if I grow some plants up and then I can gnaw them. Like, what mood might they be, do you think?
Grumpy. Grumpy and bumpy.
Grumpy. Grumpy. Grumpy, grumpy, bumpy, 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 bumpy. And how should I leave? Any ideas? Any dinosaur move?
I'm doing big wings is what I think.
Hi, my name is Harshil. Today I'm at Crystal and she likes flying dinosaurs.
Hi, I'm KJ and today I'm at Esme, who told me about her favourite dinosaur that lives with Peppa Pig and he looks like this.
Hello, my name's Chloe and today I was talking to Amber and she was talking about really lazy dinosaurs.
Hi, I'm Hannah, and today I spoke to Ellie about the fact that her dinosaur would eat a chocolate bar with sprinkles on it for breakfast. I also spoke to Freya about the fact that her dinosaur would love to shimmy.
I also spoke to Maria and she likes a dinosaur with a long tail.
I also spoke to Callum and Louie about the dinosaur that looks like a tree and eats leaves.